But will they be able to hear you?
I think so.
Let's move it.
Uy. Sí, sí, muévelo un poquillo. What do you guys have for breakfast?
Yogurt, almonds, muesli, fruits, and a bit of love. All together. He doesn't eat bacon, so I cannot get bacon. Ah, yeah, yeah, coffee.
We've got a very strict regimen. Wake up at the crack of noon, and by 2 p.m. we're highlining every day. You have passion in your life, and it's palpable, it's tangible, you can feel it.
What inspires me? Watching people making their dreams come true is something that should inspire anyone.
This is a sport, there is no limit. You can do absolutely everything you want, and I think that's beautiful.
Freestyle para mí es una revolución. Un espacio increíble para llenarte de poder. Es el mejor, profe, porque a la línea no puedes mentirle.
Something I really like about Debs, she don't give a fuck about the rules. She wouldn't start where everyone else started. She goes like, fuck that, I'm gonna fucking do a Yoda roll, I'm gonna do a panic roll to feed, I'm gonna do a can of soup, and I love it.
Creo que el Yoda era mi máximo objetivo desde que empecé a hacer freestyle. En el camino al Yoda roll he hecho dos cosas principales súper clave, que fue visualizar justo antes de la sesión los movimientos y escribir en papel la sensación de la sesión y en la cocina de mi casa hay una pared blanca y ponía en grande como yo dar rol era la única opción. El freestyle es para todo el mundo y por eso es freestyle. Todo el mundo puede encontrar su su bounce y su estilo. Con trabajo todo puede ser posible, que no hay límite. Realmente una chica y un chico pueden hacer el mismo truco y habrá una parte donde para mí sea más fácil y otra parte que igual necesito trabajar más y al revés. Creo que se puede llegar al equilibrio perfectamente en el freestyle. Cuando vi a Salomé por primera vez en el vídeo, era tan potente, era como wow, también podemos hacer las chicas algo tan fluido y tan potente, mantener el bounce, ir con todo y Salomé fue como wow, un buen referente.
My friends say, why do you love so much eyeliner? You're just you on a 2.5 centimeters line and you can do everything you want.
My name is Salomé and I'm from Montpellier in southern France.
Yeah, people in higher places. Seeing Rastafari. What a light on the light! Said this your one a man it hot, me say hot, it hot, it hot like fire. It hot, it hot like paper. That one your hot, it hot like fire. Burn them, burn them, burn them, burn them, burn them like paper. It hot up on the present, it's the latest request. Them love it till the north, the south, the east and in the west. Yes, near the base, put it to your chest. A little punk out the street can't test. So hear me tell ya, hold them, beat them, bag them, tag them, put them in a body bag. And yes, we're going to have them. Bad like I ask, this part we come from. In the heart of the city and the place things that we can. Kill them already, we are gonna kill them again. Murder again, I miss them, murder.
I think eyeline freestyle in high level is for a small group of people that are ready to have some painful session.
Yes, near the base, put it to your chest. A little punk out the street can't tell, so hear me tell you.
For the less motivated ones, they will just stop to try to learn harder tricks.
Push it little further. I would them look up the over there. So really hear that car. Kill them already, we're gonna kill them again, yeah.
My favorite is still the Panic Roll to Feet. When I saw it for the first time, I was like, okay, I really want to learn this movement. And it was super hard to learn it.
I love drama from the face and with me sand and pumpy. Well, what we see, we stick a punk one front way. Me under me high grade and we skunky. They match up up and they want it, but it's humpy. Miss a beat, get me understand, say them not down with the team. Top of them a shatter, dream you a dream. Does blow chant, get out of me M60 me car. Kill them, kill them, 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 them. Kill them, 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 them. Kill them already, you're not gonna kill them again, yeah. Kill them, yo, you want no rude boy, listen. Them they think when the doctor order me pop off this shit until the suffering get empty, yeah. They lick a punk, they get the one they not in kidney. D.A. tell me send a special delivery from the north, the south, the east, the west. Say I'm not playing the ear because I'm with them can't test. They want a man they lifted and they make me call it out of the press.
Y yo cabeza.
Man, put the stick down.
I get nervous. Vale. So my style would be chill out, trying to push. I love hard tricks and I love putting some fucking hard music on my phone. So, bam, 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 push, push, push. But usually I'm trying to control the line, keeping it straight, trying to do tricks without trying hard, trying to flow. Yeah, I would say that's my style.
Quiero que me suba, pero no me sube. Quiero que me suba. Quiero que me suba, suba, suba. Pero no me sube, sube, sube. Quiero que me suba, suba, suba.
What's cool, what I like to do. And I enjoy more feeling stylish. So I try to.
La tabla bajo el brazo y un canuto. Ahora que ando solo no discuto. Ahora solo pienso en mejorar mis trucos. Paso del amor y mariposas. Sueño que vomito mil rosas. Debajo de mi gorra pasan muchas cosas. Me hago caso a veces y eso me destroza. Le hice una foto todo desenfocada. No había nada dentro de su mirada. Marihuana por toda la cama. ¿Qué quieres de mí si somos nada?
Surfing motivates me a lot. Everything about surfing makes me want to highline freestyle more. Bringing your knee in. It makes such a big difference, you know? Like, this is shit. This is fucking stylish and fucking cool.
Pinto de color a las panteras. Me da miedo que me quieran. Juego con la cremallera. Me da miedo que me quieran. Pinto de color a las panteras. Me da miedo que me quieran. Juego con la cremallera. Me da miedo que me quieras. Ahora ya nada es importante. Me he quedado delgado como un alambre. Pensando en lo siguiente que tatuarme. Estoy llegando a casa tarde. No sé si te quiero o no te quiero. Me estoy tirando de los pelos. Me dijo nos veremos la peluca. Lo nuestro era imposible, Nobita y Shizuka. Cuando miro hacia atrás se me clava el puñal y no lo puedo sacar. Y me preguntan qué tal y luego estoy pam y tal y cual y bla y bla y bla y bla y bla. Pinto de color a las panteras. Me da miedo que me quieran. Juego con la cremallera. Me da miedo que me quieran. De color a las panteras. Me da miedo que me quieran. Juego con la cremallera. Me da miedo que me quieras. Quiero que me suba, suba, suba. Sube, sube, sube. Quiero que me suba, suba, suba.
No.
Pero no me sube, sube, sube.
Two in a row.
Thank you.
standing next to a mountain. I chop it down with the edge of my hand. Well, I'm standing next to a mountain. I'll chop it down with the edge of my hand.
What happened? Why'd you do that? You were close. But you committed. There's blood everywhere, man. It's on your body, your foot, on your hand. That's so metal. Cerquita, ¿no?
Ian motivated me so much to keep pushing, to believe in myself, realizing that even if everyone is telling you that you're trying things too hard, you're trying to improve too fast, don't be so hard on yourself, having this person telling you like, man, fuck that people, keep on pushing hard, keep on going for it, like it's possible and we're gonna make it. Just that is the fuel I needed to keep pushing.
David and I were having a session and we started the session with the idea of coming up with the most ridiculous variation. From that process of exchanging with each other, watching each other, you get that instantaneous feedback. And just having that person there to tell you what they're seeing you're doing really allows you to visualize this, because we're using this vocabulary and this terminology. And then you can be a little more intentional with the movement to flow, but then also visualize the motion and imagine how it's gonna look, how it's gonna work.
Have to understand what you're doing a little bit, not everything, but just a little bit. This is where it comes really helpful to see Ian in the line next door. So I'm trying this, and then Ian tries, and you see it from outside, and you're like, ah, so that's what I'm doing.
Yeah.
no limits, there's no boundaries. Just do what you want to do and have fun, explore. There are no rules, you know, it's freestyle.
Ian's style?
Powerful. For me, it's like 1 hour watching him is 10 days of training. The way he thinks outside of the box, the only bad thing he does is yoda roll with the legs outside his arms, but that's okay. We love him anyways.
That's how I feel when I'm on the line. I feel like I get to express myself in a way that I can't do in any other part of my life. It's like there's this thing inside me that exists and it's always existed, but I can only access it when I'm on the freestyle highline. I guess my style is creative, playful, and exploratory. I don't try to repeat tricks so much. I just try to create new ones. Trick is definitely the rocket mount because it allows you so much freedom. There's so many variations you can do from that starting position. Right now,
I'm really liking the rocket mount with like the kick, the leg kick before you go back to the line. The first step is to learn the tricks the normal way. And then once you master a trick, your own personal style starts to come out. You can make it your own. Spins, twists, just throwing your body in the air and trying to figure out where you are in space and time. It makes me feel like weightless. A lot of directions that any sport could go, and I want to be part of guiding this sport in a positive direction. Being together is the catalyst for progression. And having the Pandemic Open competition be so successful makes me realize the power that connectivity has, being connected around the world. And we live in a really, really unique time where we can all be connected without actually being physically together. And if we can kind of emulate that virtually with a competition or just connectedness, we're gonna boost the level.
Like a game, you bounce, you fight, you bounce, you win, and it's always like that. It's really a game.
Puedes elegir hacer dentro del freestyle lo que quieras cuando te lo propongas. Solo tienes que buscarlo.
Freestyle, it hasn't grown yet to its full potential. I want to take the sport to the next level.
What would you say is the next level?
Oh, freestyle. We are next level, man.
Yo, 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 yo